When you wait for devastation, there's a simple explanation. You wait till anything goes creation, trapped inside a crystal ball. And whichever way he tilts it, know that we must be resilient. We won't let them break our spirits as we sing this.
Hey, 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 hey